بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم class. I hope you will be fine. I'm your science teacher. Welcome back to the online class. I am here with the next chapter. Today we will learn about unit number 5, food and diet. As we eat variety of food daily. As we all know, if you eat well, you will have a much better chance of growing up strong and healthy. But keep in mind, not everything is good for you. But we need to eat many different types of food to be healthy. For example, bread, cereals and pulses that give us energy. Fruits and vegetables that keep us healthy, meat, fish, eggs and milk that help us to grow. Because eating healthy foods can make us strong. Now there are some unhealthy foods, for example sweets and chocolates, fatty foods, fizzy drinks and cakes. So the question is, can I eat unhealthy food? Yes, we can eat some unhealthy food, but not too much. Eating lots of unhealthy food can make us put on weight, makes us very tired, can make us ill, and our bodies unhealthy. So we should try to eat lots of healthy food, because healthy foods are good for your body and they help you to grow and become strong. Here is an activity for you all in which you have to cross out the unhealthy foods and color the healthy foods. We all need food to stay alive. Food gives us energy and help us to grow. Now there is another worksheet. Tick the following foods that you think are good for you. Solve this worksheet in your copies. Now read the chapter thoroughly. I will join you soon with the next lecture. Till then, Allah Hafiz and take care.